Hello, good morning from Spain, in particular Granada. I just woke up, it's 7:30. I start class today at 9 o'clock, and I'm just going to video my day for you all, from my classes, from where I eat, the activities I might do today, and just give you a general idea of what a day in the life for a student on an aimoverseas exchange is like. Hi everyone, I'm just getting ready for my day and I thought I would show you my room. So whilst we're living in Spain, in Granada, on an aimoverseas program, we actually live with a host family. So this is my cute little room. So I have my own desk where I can do all my study, and obviously a bed, and it's really good that I have my own little mirror to get ready and everything, so that's just a bonus. But yeah, so like whilst studying over here in Granada, you also get to live with a host family, which is really great because you immerse yourself not only in the culture by living in Granada for a month and studying at the university, but you also come home to Spanish every day, so you're always surrounded by the language and around the people, and it's so amazing. And also my host mum cooks every meal, so you're always eating like the food that they eat, and it's really great. So I'm loving it here so far, and yeah, I'm gonna keep on showing you. About to have breakfast, but yeah, I'm gonna finish getting ready first. Coco, hello. This is our house dog, he's very cute. And I've just come up here for breakfast, all set out by our host parents. And this is my roommate, Emily. Mm-hmm. I'm very lucky to be put with her. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you'll be put by yourself and sometimes you'll be in a group. It just depends where you get placed. So I'm very lucky. So I'm gonna start breakfast. On our way to school today, so we walk every day. Some people catch the bus. The train system isn't actually working in Granada, so it's either bus or walking or possibly even a lift from your host family. For Emily and I, it's only just under 10 minute walk to uni, so we're very lucky, and it's so beautiful as well. Alright, we are now on our break. Here's some other people I've met in my class. It's only a 20 minute break, so like a little snack. And then after we finish class, in an hour, I'm going home for lunch. Are you going home as well?
Yeah, yep. Going home for lunch.
Mm-hmm. You going out or?
Yep.
Cool. So it's different for everyone, but a lot of people go home and get a cooked lunch from their family, which is really nice. Just finished our classes for the day. It's 1 o'clock here in Granada, and I'm walking home with my friends. So these two here are from Australia, but I've been lucky enough to meet an American as well. So there's a mix of people from all over the world. And yeah, it's great to meet lots of people. So when I go traveling, I can go stay in New York. How exciting. So we're on our way home to have some lunch now. I'm back home now. Just going to do a little bit of study before lunch. So I've got my little setup here for lunch and have some rice with veggies. And also, this is the view from my place of the city. So amazing. On my way to dinner now. It's only actually 6:30, which is quite early for dinner in Spain. But me and my friends thought we would have an early one because we've got study again tomorrow. So yeah, as you can see, it's a lot colder in the night time. So I'm all rugged up and ready to go. Drinks with the girls! Woohoo! So, what are we drinking, Izzy?
It's called Tinto Verano. It's kind of like sangria, but a bit of a cheaper option.